Okay guys, know your point on distance. I just set up this rig with the Moisson Max 4 mounted on the Dryad Epic 17 riser, and this bow is a fast bow and it shoots extremely accurate, and that target you were seeing before is the block target, and it's 35 meters away. So and that's my point on distance, so let's try to see if we can hit it. I'm gonna give it 3 arrows and hopefully they'll be right on the money. It's a little bit windy today, but it shouldn't be a problem. Give it another. Whew. Not bad. Bet. Two a little bit too high, and one right on the money. So now when I know my point on distance, it's much more easy to calculate the trajectory on all the other distances. You always hear me talk about the point on distance, but what is the point on distance? The point on distance is the distance where your tip of the arrow is hitting where you are aiming the tip of the arrow. Okay? No. Or yes, if you're a compound shooter and you are thinking about getting into traditional archery, it would be an easy way to get into traditional archery by using the tip of the arrow for aiming. And when I'm shooting, I'm not using the tip of my arrow. I'm looking at the target, and of course the tip of my arrow is somewhere below the target, but I'm not looking at the arrow. I can see the arrow, but I'm not looking at it. I'm looking at the target, and then my instinct is setting the gap, as we call it. Okay, but when you're gonna try to analyze or find your own errors, it's a good idea to shoot at your point on distance, and the point on distance is the distance where the tip of the arrow you are drawing back to full draw, and you are raising your arrow and using your arrow tip as the sight, and somewhere out there the point on distance is, and that distance is that distance where the arrow will hit if you are pointing the tip of the arrow on the target. Okay, so like in this case, I was zooming in before, and I have 35 meters to the target now, because that's my point on distance with this rig. So now I'm gonna draw back to full draw, and I'm placing the tip of my arrow right on the money. and then I'm going to shoot. And I, of course, I need to perform the shot in the right way. Let me show you. Okay, 35 meters. So now we can hit at the point on distance. But let's take a look at the deer in the middle of the lawn. And that deer is, I'm guessing, 20 meters out. In order to hit that, I need to have the tip of my arrow below the deer. Okay, and that's where I'm saying that now I'm looking at the deer where I want to hit the deer, and I'm not looking at the arrow, but my mind is seeing the arrow and calculating the gap from the place I want to impact down to the arrow. Okay, it's just the same when you have your compound bow and you have your sight pin. If you have a one fixed sight pin on your compound bow, which is common, at least here in Denmark, at our shot distances, which are recommended to maximum 20 meters, it's common here to only have one pin to aim with. So, if the roe deer is at 12 meters, we have to take our 20 meters pin and gap that pin below the deer. That's exactly the same I'm doing with this arrow. So now we are looking at the deer in the middle of the garden, and it's about 20 meters out. But I don't know how far low I need to put my arrow. I'm just doing it. Okay, that's the instinct. So let's see if we can hit it. Okay, not so bad. Let's try to zoom in on it. Just need to adjust a little bit. Oh, wrong way. Okay. Do you see it? Okay. That's not so bad. That's food, the wife said. So now we're gonna move the camera, and we can look at the oil drum there from the other day, from another video. Okay, I bet you can remember that one. So as you can see, we have the oil drum in the way now, and last time we were shooting at this deer, there was 27 meters. I'm 2 meters further this way, so there's only 25 meters today. But the oil drum is still in the way. But again, I don't know where to put the point of the arrow. I just have to put it someplace and let my instinct do the rest. So now I'm looking at the spot on the deer I want to hit, and I'm trusting my mind to set the right gap. Okay. Not so bad. Right on the shoulder. So, thanks for watching. No more arrows. And I hope I'll see you next time. Bye. What's wrong with the dog?